Hey guys, Ben here with Guns.com, and lately I've been shooting a lot of PCCs, subguns, AR-9s, that sort of thing, and something's kind of been bugging me. Typically when these guns are talked about in 9mm, they're guns that are best suited inside of 50 yards, just because they just don't have the ability to get out to targets beyond that. So I wanted to do some research of my own, test these kind of theories out and see if there was any truth to them at all. So what I did is I took this CZ Scorpion of mine with a Black Hawk mini boss on it. This is basically an Omega 9K can. It's a copy. It's Silencer Co. makes it for Blackhawk. These are discontinued. And I took the Angstat UDP9, previously reviewed on Guns.com, and I decided to stretch them out to see how far I could get with them before the wheels really started to fall off. The CZ Scorpion is obviously suppressed. I wanted a suppressed option and an unsuppressed option. The barrel length on these guns are both the same. In the Scorpion, I ran 147 grain Agia subsonic 9mm. And in the Angstat, I ran Magtech 115 grain. So I had a subsonic option and a supersonic option. Before I got started, I needed to have a good zero. And I like to zero my subguns or my AR-9s at 25 yards. And there's a good reason for that. Most of your competition targets will be inside of 50. A lot of your home defense situations inside of 50 as well. With the CZ Scorpion, with the can on the end, subsonic ammo fell a little bit short at 100 yards.
So this was my suppressed group, 147 grain. As you can see, I was holding dead center there at the top target. And I probably had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I was about 6 to 7 inches low, which was to be expected. Obviously, there's not as much velocity on the subsonic rounds, but my supersonic rounds were still right at my point of aim out at 100 yards.
That top group is 115 grain. The Angstat, honestly, not much drop out of it.
So, are these guns only viable inside of 50 yards? Yeah, they really shine when you're shooting inside of 50 yards. But I would say these guns are totally capable getting past 50 yards and connecting with targets. You just gotta know your holdovers. As these PCC competitions get more popular, I'm sure you'll start to see targets thrown in on stages that are past 50 yards and create a little bit more of a challenge for shooters. And that's cool to see, it's fun to do. I challenge you guys out there that have AR-9 subguns to stretch the legs on them and see where you're at. I know a lot of you have probably already shot past 200 yards with your subguns and AR-9s. I'd love to hear from you guys down in the comments what you think about it. Thank you to Agia Ammunition for sending me the subsonic 147 grain 9mm. It ran great, it was super quiet, very clean ammunition. Guys, if you like this video, please hit that like button, share it with your buddies, subscribe to Guns.com. We appreciate all that support. My name is Ben. We'll see you on the next video.